James. It's been a while since our last encounter. That was a lot of information to absorb. I hope you got most of it, but I'll try to summarize the best that I can. You were trying your hardest to get by high school while also taking care of your grandmother, along with holding a part-time job. At the end of high school, you had amazing grades and received a full-ride scholarship. The only problem was you would have to leave your grandmother to attend college. She raised you all by herself after your parents passed away. It tore you up inside, knowing that you would have to abandon her to move forward in your life. Slowly but surely, her condition kept deteriorating, to the point where it was an extreme burden to provide care for her. You had to make a choice, abandon her and move on with your life, or throw away a full-ride scholarship and sacrifice your potential to take care of her. Are you ready to find out what choice you made? This is kind of exciting, isn't it? Well, I won't make you wait any longer. You chose to stay. You felt that it would be wrong to abandon her, especially when she needed you the most. She took care of you when you were abandoned, right? You were just returning the favor. If you haven't noticed, this area represents your old job, the one you worked while taking care of your grandmother after you graduated. First thing you should probably do is sign in. Enter the door to your left and find your ID card. I'll speak to you soon. Good luck.
Organizing those boxes?
get pretty tiring doing this 8 hours a day, 5 days a week. Tiring? Doing this job day after day, only to come home having to care for your elderly grandmother. You wasted. Was it worth it? Doing the same thing every single day. might seem like I'm trying to belittle you, but I'm just relaying the thoughts you had at the time. Concept, isn't it? Sacrificing the future for the present. Sacrificing all that potential to have a clear conscience. Was it worth it? Wow, great job, James. Are you ready to start all over again tomorrow?